As we talked about, first identifying the wound is important to make sure that you're holding direct pressure at the right spot. Once you've identified the wound, you then would either use one hand or two hands to place firm direct pressure to the wound to make sure the bleeding is stopped. If needed, you can use the adjunct of a shirt or some other piece of cloth to then push over the wound and hold downward. Again, pressure should be held until first responders arrive.